Robert Edwards, the so-called father of test tube babies, has died at the age of 87. He won the Nobel Medicine Prize for his work in 2010 and started developing in vitro fertilization in 1955, a project that culminated in 1978 in the birth of Louise Brown, the first test tube baby.